if you've never been in Shoreditch illegally, well, it's shut down, yeah?
Always get these messages here from people that they say that they just want a break or they want a chance or a rare tear.
Skepta.
And it's like, you can't, there's not a checkpoint. That's what my advice is to everyone, isn't it? Or it's not advice, man, that's what I'm just saying, isn't it? There isn't a checkpoint.
Thank you.
There's not an amount of money, like, there isn't a person you're gonna meet. There isn't anything that you're going to do that's going to make you say, that's it. Like, I've done it. Because you are it. You get what I'm saying? You are it. It keeps going. You have to keep going. There isn't somebody who's going to certify my life. There isn't somebody who's going to, like, if you're doing music or you're doing art or you're doing, like, if you're doing something, you're doing it from some sort of inner talent. Like a spiritual calling, and then you
wake up, brush my teeth, choose an outfit, big racks in my account, I get paid. Every day, smoke the loudest, I get packed in by the ounce, I just play. And I got things from back in the day, still ringing me down, I'm on stage, but I want no stress. What are trying to control S coming around to get saved? I don't want a war, let's make peace.
I'm not gonna lie, I have to be in bed, just be thinking about what I want to do and thinking about mostly why it's not working. Now, if I had a friend that was in bed, sitting down, thinking about shit that I knew was talented and that he could do what he's doing, when I'm calling him and saying, where are you, fam? He's saying, yeah, I'm in bed, man. Just, I say, bro, get the fuck out of bed, bro. Like, get out of bed, bro, and do what you're doing, innit?
I take what's mine and take some more. It rains, it pours, it rains, it pours. Yeah, I sold the pack, the loose.
Basically, yeah, man, that's what I would say. Be your best friend. That's it. Advise you as you advise your dog, like your one of your good friends. Like, when you see yourself getting in a bad place, like, just be like, yo, bro, like, that thing's happening again, what you do to yourself. When I started coming out saying, that's what I said in bad energy, in energy, bro, like, Dex said greatness and nothing was the same, bro. When that guy started coming around me saying, greatness only, greatness only, greatness only, like, even I'm thinking, raw, like, Dex, like, bro, like, man, like, you're overdoing it. Then when I realized, fam, I'm really waking up with this on my mind, bro. I'm really waking up thinking greatness only, like, in situations when things happen to me and I'm by myself. I got Dex's little soundbite in my head, greatness only, bang. I just flip it and I just come out the other side, you know what I'm saying? On top of whatever place that I would have been before, whatever frequency I was on before, I'd always come out on a higher frequency.
Tongue kissing pretty women, new iPhone because I'm done with all the bitching. Trying to be in my position, keep my shades on because they're trying to see the vision.
All you have is the day when you said that shit's going good for you, you're going to cry and beat yourself up about all the days you yourself described to the world that your shit weren't popping.
It feels like part of what has attracted people, not just as Americans, but like part of your success over the last year is that you have gone back to basics. Like,
people ain't stupid no more. Exactly what I said about emo music. Like, you hear a song and you know these two guys ain't fucking with each other, bruv, man. Like, come on, loud that tune, bruv. Like, forget that song, bruv. You're wasting time. And like, I just wanted to get real, man. I wanted to be me. I want it to be me. I feel like a lot of rappers like to go to rap, to go to music. They've got to do this thing. Like, they've got to like soup themselves up to rap. I never want it to be that. I just want to be like Skepta, like just me. And whenever I'm making videos or I'm making music or whatever, I just really try and make it as me as possible. How can I say it? It's every day it gets more advanced, this idea. I'm freestyling it, but the basis is stay fucking true as possible. This is the basis, you get what I'm saying? And all beautiful things are gonna be happening out of that, but that is the ethos.
No, that's not me. Act like a waste man, that's not me. Sex any girl, no, that's not me. Lips any girl, no, that's not me. Yeah.